हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैथ्स टिप्स फॉर यू। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू प्रूव कोसाइन रूल इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी। द स्टेटमेंट इज ए स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू बी स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर माइनस टू बी सी कॉस ए, बी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू सी स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर माइनस टू ए सी कॉस बी, एंड सी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर माइनस टू ए बी कॉस सी। In my last video, I have proved the sine rule in triangle ABC. The student who are not watch my previous video, I request them please watch my last video for sine rule. In this video, we are going to prove cosine rule. For that, we consider a triangle ABC. Take A as origin and x-axis along the side BC. So this is the x-axis. This is the XAB side. A is at the origin, X axis along the BC, and the line perpendicular to the X axis and passing through the point A as Y axis. This is a triangle ABC. The side opposite to vertex C is small c. The side opposite to the vertex B is B. The side opposite to the vertex A is small a. Therefore, the coordinates of the point B, vertex B, is on the x-axis, so it is at a distance of C from the origin, so B is C0. Now C, AC make an angle A, and therefore the length is B by polar coordinate. C is B cos A, B sin A. So C, B is C0 and C is B cos A, B sin A. We want to prove one of the statement, A square is equal to B square plus C square minus 2BC cos A. Therefore, A square is equal to BC square by distance formula. It is distance formula, distance between the two point P x1 y1 and Q x2 y2. It is under root of x1 minus x2 bracket square plus y1 minus y2 bracket square. So this is C minus B cos A bracket square plus 0 minus B sin A bracket square, which is equal to C square plus B square cos square A minus 2BC cos A plus it is minus B sin square minus B sin A bracket square is B square sin square A is equal to C square. Now B square is common from this two term, B square cos square A plus cos square sin square A minus 2BC cos A is equal to cos square a plus sin square a is equal to 1 by identity first. So it is b square into 1 minus 2bc cos a. So it is equal to c square plus b square minus 2bc cos a. So a square is equal to c square plus b square minus 2bc. This is the first statement of the cosine rule. Similarly, we can prove that b square is equal to c square plus a square minus 2ac cos of b, and c square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab cos of c. In this way, we prove cosine rule in triangle ABC. Now, it is very easy to remember cosine rule. It is cyclic. After A, it is B. After B, it is C. So, B square is equal to C square plus A square minus 2 times the product of this C and A, twice BC, and cos of B. Another form of cosine rule are cos A is equal to B square plus C square minus A square upon 2BC. Cos of B is equal to C square plus A square minus B square upon 2AC. Cos of C is equal to A square plus B square minus C square upon 2AB. This is another form of the cosine rule.